Militants from the Islamic State group seized control of a cache of military equipment and weapons, possibly including air defense equipment, when they recaptured the Syrian town of Palmyra. The top U.S. general leading the fight against ISIS told reporters last night that Syrian government and Russian forces had taken their eye off the ball and fled the ancient Palmyra ahead of a new jihadist attack. Of greatest concern, however, was the extensive stock of ammunition and weapons the fleeing Russians left behind. Lieutenant General Stephen Townsend said Russia and Syria was likely to attempt to take the city back again. But if they don't, he said, the U.S.-led coalition will take action, particularly if insurgents start moving weapons out of the city. We believe it includes some armored vehicles and various guns and other heavy weapons, possibly some air defense equipment, General Townsend said. Anything they seize poses a threat to the coalition, but we can manage those threats and we will. However, speculation has been growing that among the hastily abandoned Russian/Syrian army base was an advanced, long-range mobile anti-aircraft system. Mounted on the back of armored vehicles, these could be deployed against coalition aircraft including Australia's F/A-18 Hornets.